In the early 1970s, when fewer than 200 gold mines